A downtown fire at the Boston store under investigation today. Crews had to get to the roof deck to put this one out. Firefighters found the deck completely burned. There were also grills near the fire, but right now it's unclear if those played a role in the fire. Water damage can be found to parts of the building's fifth floor. Fire damage is contained to the roof.